Hello and welcome to my Halloween special. This is Scorn. Let's press any key to continue. Confirm. We'll start a new game, shall we? You've got to open your eyes all of a sudden, haven't you? Yeah, you did. Ooh. Oh, there we go. I think it's there. What one? Okay. Let's come. Let's go down here. A little bit framey at the moment, but that's fine. Do I get any weapons or anything? Okay. Not there. Oh, I'm sorry about that little bit. Okay. Okay. Yeah. You can see why. Oh, yeah. Get close to it. Okay. Oh, it's a key. Oh, down. No, can't go back that way. The only way is forward. That's what they say. But where do I go? Okay. Press the buttons and they do nothing. But I tell you what though, that's just grotesque. Okay, so what do I do? Can't jump. Can't do much at the moment. Oh, do I go this way? Okay. You'd think you'd be able to get through here, but no. Oh, hang on. Oh, right. Okay, so that's run, that's heal. Do I get jump? No. No jump. Can't just be stuck here. Thank you. looks like we have to move these turnstiles up here. Let's see what gives. Ah, there we go. So this should be, I don't know, this might be a different area now. Oh. It's got to be something to do with that. I don't know. It's not back at the beginning because this has got tracks. Oh, lovely shadow down there. Come around a pick and circle, so I'm gonna go back and change it in. Okay. Which way do I go? Just stop going around in circles. Go around you. Okay. we're back at this. Oh, well, we could go to a different level, so we're going back down. Gonna do that on this one. There's no full I need to get whatever's on the rails to here. Okay. I think that's... So if we follow the track, see where this leads. Dead end. So there's a lead from here. Right. You need to be turned around. That's what you need. Okay. We'll go back up there then. I think. Look at me trying to figure something out. Making sure there's nothing else here. So, must be somewhere else. Must be something else. Well, it's the puzzle we need to figure it out anyway. So what do we do? Figure it out. We need to figure out what it does. What's this do? Hello. This way. Oh. This one, Dave. Oh, it's back at those doors. Okay. So I need to get. Oh yeah, that's the other mechanism. Oh, I'm back. Here am I. face. Oh, okay. For the doors. Door I can't open. Let's go down. No. Let's go this way. See what happens. If I've got to do anything down here. Yeah. Okay. What am I meant to do with that? Something here. Clearly, let's see where this track leads. Let's suss this out. So that needs to be moving this way. Okay, so I need to go up there. So go back to over where I need it to be. No. Don't think so. Because I need that one, not that one, so it's the other one. So that's got to go back and it's the one before. Okay. I'm figuring it out.
Slowly.
It's taking me quite a while. So I need to pop that back. Pop that over. Okay. So to verify that I've done the right one. crack. Yep, this is the one I think I needed. Is I need to get whatever on this track. Let's have a look. That some will be there with for that to grab onto. I've just got to figure out what. So my thing, does it need to come from here? Or is that, that's a dead end, so not there. Right here. This needs turning. Do anything to this one, so I need to figure out how to turn that to get that to where I need it to go. Still can't do nothing. Oh, yep, get out of there. I think this changes the Right, I think I'm going to end the the video here. I didn't get very far, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I do hope you enjoyed this game. It seemed a bit boring, and this is my Halloween special. A boring thing. So thank you guys ever so much for watching. I've tried to figure out this, and I literally don't know how this needs to move. So I need to figure out how to do this. Could be something to do with this. According to that, I can't do anything with it. But stop there before I end the video. Oh, that's to control that thing. It's a claw sort of thing. So that needs to get something from above to go down there, I believe. All that's got to go from you. Oh, I don't know. But thank you guys ever so much for watching this video. I know it's not much, but if you liked the video, hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, a lovely subscription, click on that subscribe button would do wonders. And don't forget, if you would like to be notified on each and every time I upload, just hit the notification bell and click on all, and you'll be notified when I upload. And most of my videos are Premiere, so you can chat in the chat box, which you can actually join in there. And never know, I might even show myself there. And for all you people that like Halloween, happy Halloween, and I will see you in the next video. Ta-ra for now.